The Princeton Square apartments look quiet now. It wasn't so last night.
I heard a lot of banging on the walls.
Neighbor Todd Lee heard the scuffle while he was in bed. He never dreamt someone's life was in danger next door.
And then when I woke up this morning, everything was barricaded, the caution tapes and everything. No coroner's office was here. And we've never had that really happen, that kind of activity happen here.
When I looked out of my door to talk to one of the cops, the detectives, I can see blood and beer bottles, broken tables, and stuff in the apartment across from my apartment.
Cops answered a call around 4. Neighbors heard a woman crying for help. When those officers arrived at the apartment at 2095 Princeton Road, they found a 25-year-old man holding a hammer.
The officers ordered him to drop the hammer, and rather than drop the hammer, the suspect actually continued to assault the victim.
Seeing the man slam the hammer into the 23-year-old victim's head, officers jumped into action.
They shot the suspect once.
That bullet went into his chest. Hamilton medics treated the couple at the scene. The man couldn't be saved. The woman was flown to Miami Valley Hospital, and neighbors say they're praying for her, even though they didn't have time to get to know her very well.
She just moved in Friday.
Well, I hope she gets better.